This is Dom Sagolla. He is not with Twitter. He works down the road at Adobe, a man of many interests, including skateboarding. He's writing a book about his Twitter experiences in which he argues that having to say something in just 140 characters, that's a new kind of literature.
Your ability to express yourself is pretty laid bare. And I've struggled really hard with a style that is both expressive, but unique and is recognizable out of context.